everyone, welcome to my class. Today in this video we are going to learn NCERT class 4 EVS chapter 4, the story of Amrita. The story of Amrita, this is a true story from long ago, almost 300 year ago. Near about 300 year pehle ki ye story hai. In a village called Khejdi lived Amrita. खेजड़ी विलेज की स्टोरी है. खेजड़ी विलेज इज नियर जोधपुर इन राजस्थान. खेजड़ी विलेज कहाँ पर है? नियर जोधपुर इन राजस्थान. वेयर इज राजस्थान इन द मैप? हियर इट इज द राजस्थान. दिस स्टेट इज नोन एज राजस्थान. द विलेज गोट्स इज नेम बिकॉज ऑफ मैनी खेजड़ी ट्रीज दैट ग्रो देयर. इस विलेज का नाम खेजड़ी क्यों है? क्योंकि यहाँ पर बहुत सारे खेजड़ी के ट्री है. The people of this village took great care of plants, trees and animal. Goats, deer, hares and peacock roam fearlessly there. वहाँ के जो लोग हैं वो plants, tree और animal का बहुत ज़्यादा ध्यान रखते हैं. वहाँ पर goat, deer, hares और peacock freely घूमते हैं, बिना किसी डर के घूमते हैं. The people of the village remember what their elder used to tell them. They used to say, अगर पेड़ हैं तो हम हैं. Plants and animals can survive without us, but we cannot survive without them. वहाँ के जो elders थे वो बोलते थे, plants और animals हमारे बिना रह सकते हैं, but we cannot survive without them. This is the Khejdi tree. It mostly grew in dry place. Next is, what are the importance of plants in our life? Trees are the basis of sustaining life on earth. Tree absorb carbon dioxide and release oxygen in photosynthesis. They also help in reducing soil erosion. वो soil erosion को reduce करने में भी help करती हैं, क्योंकि जो tree होते हैं वो soil को bind करके रखते हैं. Tree absorb carbon from the atmosphere and store it in their wood and bark. This slows the rate of global warming. Forest help in providing shelter for thousands of species including humans. Tree provide fruits, a source of food for bird, animals and humans. These all are the importance of tree in our life. Ye Amrita hai, this is Amrita. Amrita's friend. Amrita would get up early every morning and greet her friends. Kaun the Amrita ke friend? Trees. She would choose a special tree for the day. वो हर दिन एक tree को choose करती थी. She would put her arm around the tree trunk and whisper to the tree. वो पेड़ों से बातें करती थी. Friend, you are strong and beautiful. You care for us. तुम हमारी care करते हो. Thank you, tree. I love you very much. Give your strength to me also. जैसे तुम strong हो, ऐसी strength मुझे भी दो. Like Amrita, the other children also had their special tree. यहाँ पर आप देख सकते हो सब children के अपने अलग अलग tree हैं. They would play for hours in the shade of the tree. Is there a place near a house, school or along the roadside where trees have been planted? Why were they planted there? Because if we plant the tree, they provide us shade, fruits and they purify the air. Have you seen anyone taking care of the trees? Who does this? Mostly जो होते हैं garden जो care करते हैं trees की. Have you seen fruits on any of the tree? Who eat these fruits? Yes, I have seen mango, guava on the trees. People who take care of the park eat those and also some bird eat these fruits. Next is, Lalita feel that grass and small plants growing near her school wall have not been planted by anyone. Do you know of any place where grass, small plants or trees are growing on their own without being planted by anyone? Children, आपने notice किया होगा बहुत सारी ऐसी जगह होती है, आपका open space होता है जहाँ पर कुछ plants अपने आप ही grow हो जाते हैं, naturally grow हो जाते हैं. There are several places like field, roadside, grass. Some plants grow by their own. Why do you feel they are growing on their own? They grow naturally. No one planted those. They grew in nature by their own. नाउ ट्रीज इन डेंजर, नेक्स्ट क्या होता है अमृता की स्टोरी में, ट्रीज जो होते हैं वो डेंजर जोन में आ जाते हैं। टाइम वेंट बाय, धीरे धीरे टाइम पास होता चला गया। अमृता वाज नाउ ग्रोन अप, अमृता भी बड़ी होगी। वन डे शी वेंट टू ग्रीट हर ट्री, एक दिन वो अपने ट्रीज के पास जाती है। शी सॉ दैट देयर वर सम स्ट्रेंजर इन हर विलेज, उनके विलेज में कोई स्ट्रेंजर आते हैं। दे हैव एक्स इन हैम, उनके हाथों में कुल्हाड़ी होती है। They said that the king had sent them to cut trees for wood. The wood was needed for building the king's place. वो बोलते हैं अमृता को कि उन्हें किंग्स ने भेजा है, उनके किंग्स में, उनके पैलेस में उन्हें कुछ वुड की रिक्वायरमेंट है। अमृता was shocked. She went to the tree that the man was about to cut. वो उस ट्री के पास चली जाती है जहाँ वो मैन उस ट्री को काटने वाला होता है। She put her arm around the tree and hugged it tightly. अमृता ने उस ट्री को टाइटली हग कर लिया होता है। Man shout करता है अमृता के ऊपर and threatened her, but अमृता did not let go to the tree. अमृता ट्री को नहीं छोड़ती। The king man had to follow his order. जो king के man होते हैं उनको अपना उनका order follow करना होता है। They had to cut the tree. उनको ट्री काटने हैं। On seeing this, अमृता अमृता's daughter and hundreds of villagers, old and young, hug the trees to protect them. सारे गांव के लोग वहां पर trees को hug कर लेते हैं to protect the trees. Many people, including Amrita and her daughters, died to save the trees. बहुत सारे लोग अमृता और उसकी बेटी या उस tree, उन tree को बचाने में मर जाते हैं. When the king heard, जब king को पता चलता है, जब king सुनता है, he could not believe that people gave up their life for trees. लोगों ने अपनी जान पेड़ों के लिए दे दी। He visited the village himself. There he learned about villagers' respect for trees and animals. जहाँ किंग ने सीखा कि विलेज के जो लोग हैं वो ट्रीज और एनिमल के लिए कैसे रिस्पेक्ट करते हैं। Now children, एक चिपको मोमेंट है। 1973 में सुंदरलाल बहुगुणा ने स्टार्ट किया था। इट इज सिमिलर टू द अमृता स्टोरी। उन्होंने इस मोमेंट को किया था फॉरेस्ट को बचाने के लिए। Now, next day, do you remember what the elders of this village used to say? क्या कहते थे इस यहाँ के गांव के लोग? वो बोलते थे, अगर पेड़ हैं, तो हम हैं। Do you think we should survive if there were no trees and no animal? Discuss this in your class. Yes, class, we will not survive without tree, but tree and animals can survive without us. The village is protected. फिर वहाँ का वो village कैसे protected हुआ? The villagers' strong feeling for the tree affected the king greatly. जो villagers की जो feeling थी trees को लेके वो kings को बहुत affect की। He ordered that from then on no tree would be cut and no animal would be harmed in that area. उस area में कोई भी tree और कोई भी animal को harm नहीं करता। Even today, almost 300 year later, आज भी The people of this area called Besnois continue to protect plants and animals. Even though in the middle of the desert, the area is green and animals roam freely without fear. वहाँ पर area green है और animal वहाँ के हैं, वो बिना किसी fear के घूमते हैं। Now class, do you remember that in class 3rd you have made a tree your friend? How is your friend now? Why don't you make a new friend this year? अब इस साल भी आपको एक नया friend बनाइए। Have you seen how your friend and trees change in some ways in different month of a year? फिर आप कुछ उसमें observation note down करना। जैसे ma'am ने, मैंने अपना एक जो tree बनाया है, वो mango tree है। Does the tree flower? Yes. Mango tree is a flowering plant. Does the flower remain on the tree throughout the year? No, the flower do not remain on the tree throughout the year. In which month do their leaves fall? Generally, the leaves of mango tree fall from October, November. Do fruits grow on the tree? Yes. In which month do they grow? They mostly grow from May to September. Have you eaten these fruit? Yes. Now, why do people hunt? People जो होते हैं वो क्यों हंट करते हैं? Sometime back, you have read in the newspaper or seen on TV how some film's actor had to face legal action for hunting a black buck. Why do people hunt? Log hunting kyun karte hain? Because they need their skin, bones and for tasting their flesh and also for fun. There are rules against hunting of some animals. People can punished for hunting. Why do you think there is this punishment? आपको क्यों लगता है कि अगर हम animals को hunt करेंगे उसके लिए punishment होनी चाहिए? The punishment is made so that people will not do hunting. Punishment इसलिए होती है जिससे कि लोग वो वाला काम ना करें. Talk to your grandparents and find out which bird did you see around them when they were of your age. They mostly found parrot, eagle, sparrow, crow, vulture, cuckoo. Have the number of the sum of this bird become less? Yes, the number of the sparrow, eagle, vulture have become less. Are there some birds or animals which they cannot see anymore? Yes, great Indian bustard and cheetah cannot be seen anymore. They are endangered animals. Santi's grandfather told her that when he was a small child, he saw some birds like sparrows and mana than he sees today. Can you make two guesses why their numbers have become less? क्यों उनके नंबर कम होते चले जा रहे हैं? Because we are hunting or cutting down the trees which have reduced the number of the birds. हम trees को cut कर रहे हैं, animals को hunt कर रहे हैं, that's why the number of the birds are less. The Khejri tree was most common tree that grew in the Amrita's village. What kind of trees can you see a lot of in your areas? Name two such trees. Now children, we know that every tree have different habitat. Some will grow on snow and cold area, some will grow on dry area. Write down your own example. Suppose in my area mostly teak and mango trees are good. Next is the Khejri tree is found mainly in desert areas. It can grow without much water. इससे ज़्यादा पानी नहीं चाहिए होता इस plant को. It barks is used for making medicines. इसकी जो bark होती है वो medicine बनाने में help होती है, helpful होती है. People cook and eat its fruit. Its wood is such that it will not affect by insects. Animal in this area eat the leaves of the Khejri and children like you. Play in its shade. This is the characteristic of Khejri tree. Medicinal property है, इसको खाते भी हैं, animals इसके leaves को खाते हैं और children इसमें खेलते हैं. Thank you so much. Please like and subscribe my channel.